Really? We're fighting an ordinary condor? Well, this should be easy. Frozen time stamina. For some reason, Life Climbers are helping their friend the condor. Well, for all I know, they actually are friends of the condor. Heck, as strong as I am, I could defeat both opponents, seriously. Seriously? Oh, I can go up here. Okay. Oh, that's nothing. Well, I got Star Fox music. That's cool. Now we'll fight a polar bear. And another stamina battle. Once again, I'm just gonna spam my wind attack and earthquakes. Super armor, but moves slower. Apparently earthquakes even affect me up here for some reason. This is nothing! This polar bear is a puss! Well, wuss anyway. Victory! It only took like 4 damage. How pathetic. Remember in Melee, they actually had the polar bear as an enemy. I wish they'd bring enemies back. Now we'll fight Metal Gear Ray. Stamina, metal, explosion, attacks. Okay, what about wind attacks? Once again, I'll just spam my wind attack to death. Yeah, and that did not count as damage, so another no-damage fight. Wow. I'm so good at this, seriously. Oh, we get to ride Slippy Toad's ship across the cosmos! This is so cool! Am I in the Great Fox? Oh my god, I'm so in the Great Fox, and I just love it. Alright, now we're gonna fight on Starship Mario. I'm okay with that. Gravity and Giant. Ready? Go! Oh, this is the song from Mario Galaxy 2 that kind of sounded like the Spirit Tracks theme. I love that one. I loved Mario Galaxy 2. That was a good fun to play. Except until I just get all the green stars. Well, half them anyway. Starship Mario is less than the Khan Observatory. Period. Is that the Aproid Queen? Yeah, it's the... No, it's not the... Metal. It's not the Aproid Queen, but it's the first Aproid boss from Star Fox Assault. I feel like the Aproids are like a forgettable species in the Nintendo universe, so I'm glad they're being referenced here now. And of course, you got the Fortuna theme from Star Fox Assault. So I guess on that planet, we're going to awaken a Star Fox character. Or maybe a Metroid character, because there's multiple space types, isn't there? Like even Ridley here. He's an alien. Oh, crap. I want Ridley's final smashes. Pretty cool final smash, but it had absolutely no effect on me whatsoever. What much damage can he take, seriously? How about we heat up some metal, eh? Again? How annoying. And it took a bandit gun to kill him off. Stubborn Aproid. And it's Falco, of course. Welcome, Falco. Trace invisible. Ready, go. Not invisible yet. And I can still see your CPU, Mark, so it's completely useless. Utterly useless power-up. I couldn't even see you die in the distance. Oh, this is beautiful. Ooh, a stamina battle. How well is this going to go for me? Hustle trophies and metal. Ready? Go! Okay, this just got a lot easier for me. Victory! That was a joke. A complete and utter joke. Yay, Illuma! Yeah, because these are actually all the Luma colors. Well, most of them. Oh wow, I guess Lone Stars can be used against Lumas in such a tragic way. Poor Lumas. Hey, it's Magalore! He's the boss in Legend of the Eight Firstborn. He's the Galactic Saga villain. Suddenly flit, magic attacks, increased power. Ready, go! Oh, the music is called Crown. This is where Magalore becomes Magalore's soul. That was an epic battle in Firstborn, I gotta say. Kind of close shave there, but I still won, baby. Yeah, Magalore is a lot more powerful in Firstborn. Happy here! It's DD for some reason. Oh, that's so cute! And of course he has a bunny hood, because it only makes sense. So I don't know why he chose Deity of all people. Peppy just kind of fell on his own. How pathetic. Nice. Yay, it's Gino! Gino! Timed FS meter charts quickly. It's, oh my god, and the Mario RPG gang! It's Bowser, Mallow, and of course Pete, and Mario. Oh, okay, Mario is Gino. Where's Peach? Thank you. You got the Rainbow Road theme too. I figure they could get Geno in this game since Cloud is here, and, you know, Geno belongs to Square, and Square owns Cloud. Fuck. Well, that was, didn't go well. That didn't go well at all. Ready. Yay, Wolfen! Yay! Charge quickly, increase attack, increase move speed. Oh boy. Bye, Wolf. You're a lot harder with your teammates by your side. Well, that sucks. Oh, wow! We are right at Galene. That's kind of terrifying. Time, gravity, and, black hole. Wow. Ready? Go! Well, that sucks. This is actually kind of hilarious. About this is timed. Cut through the black hole, baby. Does not hold back and just attack him. That was extremely easy. finally fight Jody Summer. That was an epic double kill. Fight, but let's keep going. Let's leave this galaxy for now, eh? Oh, that actually takes me right into a new fighter, so let's get going. Alright, I love the ice climbers. I don't mind awakening the ice climbers. I figured they'd be up here anyway, yeah? Going for the win? Dang it. Nana has to go first. Bye, Nana. Oh, now we can just freely scale the mountains. That's beautiful. Also, a shortcut through the forest. Even more beautiful. A fight Viridi one more time. Just to spam my whirlwind strategy. That worked. All right, she can use whirlwinds too, I forgot. I was actually kind of working there for a minute. Tried, I failed, let's go. I'm done. Shreen just has ballot against Craglance for some reason. Oh, what the hell is this? Oh. Okay. Oh, the Great Fairy! Oh my god, that is the hideous Great Fairy! Wow, that is the ugliest Great Fairy I've ever seen. Yeah, that's kind of a bullshit power. Fuck me then. But you know, she's got a fucking lightsaber. Ugh, I hate you, Great Fairy. I hate the Great Fairy. There's no way to win this fight. It's bullshit. I'm out of here. Fuck this.